Denver Mayor Michael Hancock unveiled plans to transition Denver to 100% clean, renewable electricity by 2030 during his State of the City address Monday, saying, quote, "Climate change threatens our people directly, putting our health, environment, and economy, our very way of life, at risk." According to officials, Denver is the 73rd city in the United States to commit to 100% clean energy. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.